All right, Homer, I'm not gonna lie to you. There's a good chance you can beat Tatum, but you gotta visualize how you're gonna win, okay?
Gotcha.
A congenital heart defect has apparently felled Tatum moments before he could step into the ring.
And now, please welcome back into decent society, ladies and gentlemen, the heavyweight champion of the world, Drederick! And to challenge the irresistible force of Tatum, we have the immovable object. He's been called the Brick Hit House and is also known as the Southern Dandy, Homer Simpson!
Your boy looks a little soft, Mo. You do remember our arrangement?
Yeah, don't worry. You'll get your three rounds.
Stupendous! Because if he goes down before that bell rings, your future's going with him.
Okie doke. Future down to crapper. Gotcha.
Due to popular demand, we will forego our national anthem. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Okay, Homer, nothing to be worried about. Just...
Wow, I've never seen Dad hit somebody like that before.
What are you talking about? Isn't Dad the one in the black trunks?
No. What am I missing? What?
And there's Tatum showboating for the crowd.
Jeez, only 6 seconds in. Attaboy, Homer. Keep dancing.
Showing utter disdain for his opponent's abilities, Tatum is taking a short mid-round breather to converse with actor Charlie Sheen.
You know what's great there is the sea bass. They do it blackened or sauteed. It's stupendous.
Okay, break it up, you two.